Oh yeah. What? Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you to Los Angeles, favorite son, Lenny Kravitz for opening of the show. Our very, very special guest, incredible dude, kid's a star, incredible tunes. Thank you all for your patience. Tonight might be the night to toast a man who has meant so much to this band, a man to whom we owe so much, a man without whom I don't think we would be here tonight. Without this man, things might have turned out a little differently. Larry Mullen Jr. would be not the drummer in U2, he'd be a highway patrolman, but in Dublin. Adam Clayton, what would he be without this man? I'm thinking handbag designer, really posh ones though. Adam Clayton would be a great designer of fine things. Edge, what would Edge be? It's obvious. A city planner. Small town planner? I'd be a theater critic. But tonight, we want to toast our manager, Paul McGuinness, whose birthday it was yesterday, his 60th birthday. Here with his wife, Kathy, his daughter, Alexandra, and Max, they're here. It's impossible to tell you what this man means to us. A man who's been to pretty much every U2 show there ever has been, but has never, ever yet walked on U2 stage. So that is what I'm going to ask him to do. And I'm not sure I'm going to be able to pull this off, but yes, it's happening. For the first time ever on the U2 stage, for you to sing him happy birthday, Paul McGuinness.
Happy birthday.
Paul just said he thought it was an emergency. Thank you, Paul.
Doesn't normally leave the stage without the champagne, but